Turkey's mountainous terrain is perfect for whitewater rafting. The country's many rivers provide good floodwaters in all seasons, making it a popular destination for whitewater enthusiasts from France, Great Britain, Israel, New Zealand, Russia, Sweden, and the USA. The Melen River, not far from Istanbul, is at flood during the winter, while in other parts of the country of the Kuprichai, Dalaman and Chura, rivers have abundant waters during spring and summer. On other rivers, the rafting is fine right into the autumn. Rafting rivers are classified in 6 categories according to difficulty and danger. Class 1 is easiest, a slow current with small rapids, low waves and no obstructions. Class 6 is maximum difficulty, approaching the unnavigable with significant danger to life and limb. Turkey's rivers cover all 6 classes. The easier courses of Kuprichai, Dalaman and Kızılırmak are class 1, perfect for beginner rafters, young and old, and those wishing to raft without a guide. Dalaman and the Zamanti rivers also have class 2 and class 3 stretches. The Firat or Euphrates and Chura rivers in mountainous eastern Turkey are in the higher, more exciting classes from 4 to 6.